In close collaboration with our Department of Foreign Affairs, Immigration and Trade, we will look to formalizing the PNG-China joint committee between NFA and the Bureau of Fisheries under China's Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Affairs to further strengthen cooperative arrangements in various technical areas of mutual interest, pending the outcome of the impact of this global COVID-19 pandemic. Amongst the many areas of cooperation, we are keen to commence and negotiate a free trade agreement with China. And I am confident through the continued support and guidance by the Embassy, along with our Department of Foreign Affairs, Immigration and Trade, we can expedite this as a priority for our government.